Speaking at the scene, Minister for Communication, Construction and Works, Professor Makame Mbarawa, said services at the airport were temporarily suspended and moved to the old airport located nearby. He also said that he has formed a 12-member inquiry team to investigate cause of the fire and report back in 1 month. Minister Mbarawa also called for an investigation into Swissport company, which has lost a tender to handle luggage at the facility, to a new company, Nasiako, and any connection with the fire.